You forget how strong he is sometimes, Clyde. He is such a tough matchup. Hezonja picks off the bad pass. Hezonja drives it. Milton finishes. And then stares and walks over into the Antetokounmpo. A taunt there from Mario Hezonja, who waves on the crowd.
6'8 in a hurry. Stuffing him. And the Antetokounmpo got there late. As Mike alluded to, watch the contact. Should have been a foul call. There he stares him down.
Does that bother you?
Oh, yeah. I'm punching him. It's not next time.
Really?
Yeah.